place to be on Hilton Head Island is local pie.
Thank you. We'll get, whoops, we'll get some drinks, guys.
Oh, then it's ham. That tastes like
which one? You got it.
No, this is an app.
There we go. What's going on?
Do you have the translate, right? Okay.
Fantastic.
That is so good. Anyway, he comes from a restaurant family.
classmate of Callie's.
Oh, Scott asked him.
He opened the
restaurant.
Hire the guy.
Pizza restaurant.
Double zero.
And
when I read the article, I figured out what the hell
double
zero
means. He does not like
what was double zero?
The grated flour.
Thank you.
And that's the special pizza ovens on the.
That's it.
You know, never have I ever. Never have I ever bought my own TV. Never have I ever bought my phone.
You bought that phone?
Yeah.
As JR says, the fruition of this building go from paradise to Mezzaluna to something else, back to this, and to this. I mean, it really, truly doesn't look like a space. So we want to thank Eric, my family, the rest of my father-in-law, Chuck, and Peg coming down and helping out, watching the kids, making sure we can go ahead. This truly also is a community, because that's why we did it. So we all love Hilton Head. I love it immensely. It's great to come down. We wanted something to be ours. And I'm not a big proponent of big box stores and corporate restaurants and things like that. So that's why we really came up with this. You know, we really wanted something to be local, to be ours. And again, that's why we're trying to source the products from here. And we use the wood from here. And this wood, as JR said, this wood's on its third trip. The table, the lights, a lot of the trim started as flooring and 18-wheelers, then it came to floor in the restaurant. We used to have, and now, of course, it's light fixtures somehow, but now it works. But we're proud of what it is. We appreciate everyone being here. It means the world to us, and look forward to seeing you guys back here soon so I don't get fired. Hopefully. But truly, thank you. Enjoy it. Tell your friends, and really, if you have suggestions or comments, we want to hear them, because we're close to perfect, but you know, we have some tweaks. But again, thank you very much, and enjoy yourself. Thank you, my lovely boss. Everybody here again soon. Thank you for coming tonight. And one of the things that I wanted to do is a little something special for JR and Leslie. My first interview with JR, I noticed on his wall he had a pizza box with the Kalawassee Island deal all printed on the back of a pizza box, and I thought, wow, this is sort of a karmic thing that's going on here. And then I saw this. It was the concept board that Lee and Heather had done for local pot. Except it was on the back of the lettuce box. So, for JR.